Slow me down, playing by your rules. If you're a joker, then I'm a Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. Today for you, Perth Glory against Wellington Phoenix. Well, there's quite an edge, isn't there, I think, to the rivalry between these two teams. I think we're going to see a match of real passion as well as skill. Now the game has started. Attacking now. He went in well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Mills. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Naranjo. McGarry. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. A timely challenge. Mills. Well, they're in a good position here. Good through pass. Defender to it first. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. He could cross it now. It goes out wide again. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Griffiths. Could be dangerous. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good, strong tackle. Good play, one-on-one. Possession changes feet. Here's Watson. That animal. McGarry. Well read by the defender. Lovely one-touch football. And the defender tidies that up. Return pass. Got the tackle in. It's good play until they got that challenge in. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. And now a throw in. And they've cut it out. He went in well. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Jota! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Here's Williams. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good strong tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And that will be a free kick. Naranjo. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Some potential in this move. Cut out the pass. Good challenge.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now Griffiths. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
That shocked me, that. Can't get my head around it, because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
On to the attack now. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Just working away to try and find an opening. In quickly. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Trying to widen the approach play here. but it's out for a throw-in. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Naranjo. Rossi. Rossi. Here's Watson. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. But it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Tried to tap in with a chance. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Attacking well here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Nice interplay between the two of them. Here's Mills. Supporting player alongside.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
McGarry. Good forward play from them. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Griffiths, he's coming forward with some danger. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Looking to play his teammate through. Still 20 minutes to go. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got it away. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Preston won the ball well forward. Naranjo. To take the lead. Very close to giving them the lead. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. And in goes the cross. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Attacking now. Nicely played through ball. Well, the cross blocked well by the defender. So that means it's a corner now. Excellent interception. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Well, here comes the support. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. Made the challenge well. Terrific match, level still, 5 minutes to go. Very weak challenge, through pass. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Naranjo. McGarry. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good through pass. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Here's a chance to attack. Tries the through pass. They cope with it well defensively. Game over. goes in. Could be dangerous. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
And their passing's...
Gonna try one now! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
That animal. What we've got here is a chance for the home team to do the double over their opponents today, Alan.
Yeah, they made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that earlier win on away territory, and it was a really good performance.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good challenge here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Excellent passing, great interplay. In with a chance. And they've scored, they've taken the lead. One thing about live games is it can be dull, then you get a goal and it all changes. We've got a goal here.
Yeah, we have, and the atmosphere's changed, the crowd's up for it. I'm hoping for better things now.
Here's a chance to attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good link up. Oh, charged down. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cunningham. In quickly. That animal. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Attacking well here. And now the shot! Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. And here's the header. And he can clear it here. And the cross is in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. A timely challenge. Rufa. The home team about to make a change. Tackle here. Good forward play from them. Gonna try his luck. That is the equalising goal. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they deserved.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Substitution time.
So away we go at 1-1. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Looking to play his teammate through. Shot off! And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
It's looking good, this move. It's a neat pass. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Naranjo. On the attack here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Here comes the cross. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Corner to come now. Cleared it well. Naranjo trying to find an opening, not panicking. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Well, this is clearly going to be the tactic until the final whistle, as long as it works, of course, defending.
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. They're just defending in numbers, en masse.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Keeper to collect this one. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Well, they're in a good position here. They need to try and get the ball back now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Terrific match, level still, 5 minutes to go.
Just one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
It was good progress with this attack.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Rufa.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. He went in well. Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Sydney FC against Wellington Phoenix. Well, how about the Wellington Phoenix coming into this game, Alan?
Well, the great thing from this team's point of view, Martin, is that they're still in with a great chance. I think that's what they would have been hoping for at this point, so they've just got to keep things together, keep the form, and they've got a really good chance of the playoffs.
Where on earth are the goals going to come from for the visiting team today, given the paucity of their scoring record so far?
Yeah, no real surprise. We looked at this squad at the start of the season and didn't seem to have enough goals in them, and that's how it's turning out.
This is the lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Thank you.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot, and we're all ready to go. Naranjo. On to the attack now. And it will be fair throw. O'Neill. into the attacking third. It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Fenton.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Jeff, thank you very much. It's Watson. They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
Yeah, he does. The batteries don't seem to run out with this point.
Little private game between the two of them. Throw in to come. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. On the attack here. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
But he's shut off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Fenton. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Animal. McGarry. Some potential in this move. Tries the through pass.
Defender to it first.
Played into the middle.
They cope with it well defensively. Corner given. Try and get the ball back now.
Naranjo. Free kick given. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision. Look how quick he reacted.
Good forward play from them. And in goes the cross.
It was goalless when these two teams met earlier in the season, Alan, and, you know, that was a while back now, so I think we can perhaps wipe that out and just hope to judge this game on its own merits.
Yeah, I think so. That would be sensible. The different lineups today than from the two teams that we saw.
And it's a shot now! This time, yes, they do score. But it's been coming. They've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Fenton. Tackle goes in. Gamero. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. McGarry. Fenton. Made the challenge well. Wilkinson. He's got it back again from his teammate. Naranjo. He might be through. Defended to it first. Comes in with a tackle. Good defending. Fenton.
The referee
has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Well, the referee... Substitution time. Kickoff here for the start of the second half. Naranjo. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Brilliant team play this. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Challenges for the ball. Naranjo. Here's Watson. That will help ease the pressure. Now Grant. It's looking good, this move. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've coped with it well defensively. Naranjo. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. That would be a throw. Into the attacking third. Tries the through pass. Defender to it first. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Fenton. Well defended, not just getting across. He took it in the shot, go! I'll never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Naranjo. Fenton. Naranjo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they've cut it out. Throw in here. Naranjo. It's a great understanding here. Promising build-up until that challenge. There's good progress with this attack. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. 20 minutes now remaining. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggests that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Excellent control in a tight area. The shot's home! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. And shoots! It's a super goal, and it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game, and now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. O'Neill. Here's Grant. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. They cope with it well defensively. Naranjo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Giving the ball away now. O'Neill. It's a wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Naranjo. Now Grant. Naranjo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. O'Neill. There's some potential in this move. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
He does read the game well, this lad.
O'Neill. Corner now. And the